creatures, we desire increase, that thereby beauty's rose might never die. And should the ripen in time decease, this tender air might bear his memory. But thou contracted to thine own bright eyes, feeds thy light's flame with self-substantial food, making a famine where abundance lies. Thyself thy foe to thy sweet self so cruel. Thou that art now the world's fresh ornament, the only herald to the gaudy spring, within thine own bud buriest thy content, and tender chill makes waste in niggarding. Pity the world or else this glutton be, to eat the world's due by the graven thee. Pity the world or else this glutton be, we desire increase, that thereby beauty's rose might never die. And should the riper in time decease, his tender air